So guys, we're getting ready for our infamous Fight Gone Bad workout. Mr. Cody, have you done Fight Gone Bad before?
I have. I've done it twice.
So you've done it twice so far? How has it affected you?
Horribly.
Horribly?
Yeah.
In what way?
The worst way.
Meaning it leaves you...
It leaves you exhausted, tired, mentally draining, but it's quick and intense, and it's 18 minutes of hard work, so...
It's actually 15 minutes of hard work. You're including rest in there.
Gotcha, including the... yeah.
Right, so really only 15 minutes of hard work, and compared to other workouts out there that are 30, 45, 60 minutes long, are you saying that in 15 minutes you can get much worse of an ass-whooping?
This thing will obliterate you in 15 minutes, but it's like the best 15 minutes you'll have.
What are you shooting to get today? Just finish?
Just get through it. At my age, just get through it and go home and take a nap.
All right, well, best of luck to you.
Thank you. I'm not afraid. Yeah.
It's been a ride. I guess I had to go to that place to get to this one. Now some of you might still be in that place. If you're trying to get out, just follow me. I'll get you there.
You can try and read my lyrics off of this paper before I lay them, but you won't take this thing off these words before I say them. Cause ain't no way I'ma let you stop me from causing mayhem. When I say I'ma do something, I do it. I don't give a damn what you think. I'm doing this for me, so fuck the world, feed it beans. It's gassed up, if it thinks it's stopping me, I'ma be what I set out to be. Without a doubt, undoubtedly. And all those who look down on me, I'm tearing down your balcony. No way fans of us, don't try to ask him why or how can he. From Infinite down to the last relapse album, he's still shitting. Whether he's on salary, paid hourly, until he bows out or he shits his bowels out of him. Whichever comes first, for better or worse, he's married to the game, like a fuck you for Christmas. His gift is a curse. Forget the earth, he's got the urge to pull his dick from the dirt and fuck the whole universe.
Words in the rhythm for you to know it's a rap. You said you was king, you lied through your teeth. For that, fuck your feelings. Instead of getting crowned, you're getting capped. And to the fans, I'll never let you down again, I'm back. I promise to never go back on that promise.
One round done, how you feeling?
Ready to go.
Relax, I ain't going back to that now. All I'm trying to say is get back to black cloud. Cause I ain't playing around. It's a game called circling, I don't know how. I'm way too up to back down. I'm still trying to figure this crap out. Thought I had it mapped out, but I guess I didn't. This fucking black cloud still follows me around, but it's time to exercise these demons. These motherfuckers are doing jumping jacks
I'm
now.
I'm not afraid to take a stand, take a stand. Everybody, everybody, come take my hand, come take my hand. We'll walk this road together through the storm, whatever way.
Get clean, I did it for me. Admittedly, I probably did it subliminally for you, so I could come back a brand new me. You helped see me through, and don't even realize what you did. Believe me, you, I've been through the ringer, but they can do little to the middle finger. I think I got a tear in my eye, I feel like the king of my world. Haters can make like bees with no stingers and drop dead. No more beef flingers, no more drama from now on. I promise to focus solely on handling my responsibilities as a father, so I solemnly swear to always treat this group like my daughter. And raise it. You couldn't lift a single on it. Cause the way I feel, I'm strong enough to go to the club or the corner pub and lift the whole liquor counter up. Cause I'm raising the bar. I shoot for the moon, but I'm too busy gazing at stars. I feel amazing and I'm not afraid.
Definitely crushed my personal record. Probably by about 25 or 30.
That's awesome. What do you attribute that to?
You know, being here and the instructors who push you. They don't let you quit at CrossFit.
Great job today.
Thank you.
He's not even falling off the road.